how to crop videos on Android. The majority of modern Android devices have top-notch camera systems. Actually, the photographs and videos your cell phone camera takes can rival those from a DSLR. The aspect ratio of a video may occasionally need to be changed. In this situation, you can use the Google Photos app for Android. The well-known photo storage service Google Photos now comes pre-installed on the majority of Android smartphones, and it provides you with a helpful video editing option. On Android, Google Photos provides a tool that allows you to crop films. So, you may crop a movie using Google Photos rather than downloading third-party programs. We'll go through a step-by-step video tutorial for cropping videos on Android devices. Let's have a look. First of all, check if you have Google Photos installed on your Android device. The icon of the app should look like this. If you do not have it installed, go to Google Play and install it. Open Google Photos and select the video you want to crop. The video will start playing. You need to tap on the Edit button at the bottom to launch the video editor. On the bottom, select the crop option. Next, tap on the ratio icon as shown below. Now, you will find various aspect ratio options: free, original, square, 5:4, 16:9, 4:3, and 3:2. Select the one you need. If you want to crop the video manually, select the free ratio option and manually adjust the crop sliders. Of course, you can rotate also the video if you need something like this. After you have done all the changes, tap Save Copy. This is how you can crop a video on an Android smartphone. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.